What goes on behind the scenes, Costa, and this is what happens Madhuri. In IFA. We all have fun, you know, all the artists get together and we really joke around and we get to interact, yeah. You know, because we are sitting there waiting for our turn. And so I think that's where we meet the most, I guess, than, you know, because in Mumbai we're always very busy. So it's always exciting, and it's always exciting to see other people perform and, you know, see the crowd, meet the fans, and just see their reaction. I think that's the biggest high.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to begin with...
You're not going to ask me?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to... This time, it felt like Bappa will do all of our visarjan. Right?
Yesterday, it felt like
that. Always. हम उनका विसर्जन करते हैं बप्पा ने बोला कि इस बार मैं तुम लोग का करूंगा
आई एम गोना टीच यू ऑल अ लेसन
माइंड चेंज हो गया उनका थैंक गॉड
इनफैक्ट सलमान सर हम लोग सुबह से बोल रहे हैं कि रेन रेन गो अवे कम अगेन अनदर डे आईफा वांट्स टू प्ले रेन रेन गो अवे ओके माय फर्स्ट कन्वर्सेशन पॉइंट
सेल्फिश ऑफ आईफा रेन रेन गो अवे अरे
I mean, like for one day.
We were just now shooting for Dabang.
Come again
we went
tomorrow.
We went to Rajasthan to shoot for Dabang. In 28 years, it's not rained as much as rained on our sets in Dabang in Jaipur. We were happy. We were really happy.
We'll be yesterday very happy if it rains tomorrow, sir.
Yesterday, it took me 6 hours to reach location. We did one shot. We were happy, very
Point.
Happy
not
that
not
it's raining. Arre, we
Point.
Went to Fulton. Fulton, there's never no rain. We went there and we took rain there. It rained for 2 days. Our shooting got cancelled. Dabang shooting.
Everybody,
we are happy.
Point
we are very
noted.
Happy. So, jab barish bhi mango, to utna hi mangna jitna ke chahiye.
Ji, bilkul. Okay, Salman sir, we've been all across the globe at exotic locations.
No, I haven't.
With the IFA movement.
Oh, with the
IFA. And we're this year in Mumbai, in India, for the very first time. It's a grand homecoming. How does it feel?
I think with this, you know, right now... budget cuts and stuff like that. So
the budget cuts. Aisa kuch nahi hai, sir.
Would be that only, na?
No, sir. It's a grand
demonetization wagera bhari pada hoga.
Sir, so, aapki Bharat ki release ke baad, we thought we must bring IFA to Bharat. So that's why, sir, all because of your
big point
hit film. Yeah.
But there are some stars. In fact, Andre went and. And so they, he was saying, "Hum ja rahe hain IFA ke liye." So where are you going? Is bar kaun se country mein ja rahe hain? Is this bar Bombay mein? So people were, some of them were disappointed.
No, yeah, why?
अरे मुंबई में क्यों? बाहर चलो कहीं पर.
ऐसा क्यों sir?
We don't perform in Mumbai. ऐसा भी हुआ है.
अच्छा ऐसे बोला है कई लोगों ने.
और मेरा ये है कि जब ये बोलते हैं कि हम लोग दूर जा रहे हैं, ऐसे इतना दूर क्यों? पास रखो. Huh. Now, where is your IFA awards in NSCI? I said, why so far? Keep it in Taj Lands End.
Because you live right next door. Right next door. And every day I take my daughter for an art class across your house and she says, Salman uncle's house, mummy. I'm like, yeah, every day she says it. Madhuri ma'am, how does it feel that, you know, this year it's the homecoming edition and we are in Mumbai and you're performing on IFA stage in Mumbai?
You know, it feels wonderful because yeah. IFA has been all over the world, all over the globe. Yeah. And finally, after 20 years, it's back in Mumbai where it all began, actually. Yes. The yes. birthplace of our Indian, you know, yes. industry. So I think it's wonderful that IFA is back in Mumbai. And I'm sure all the fans are waiting, you know, to go there and watch their yes. favorite stars and the performances. Yes. And yeah, I think everybody's debating who's going to get the awards and, you know, all that has already started.
And Katrina, how does it feel to be performing on IFA stage in Mumbai?
It feels wonderful. I'm super, super excited. Yeah. You know, every year and every show that I've been to of IFA, the night is always so memorable. There's so much excitement yeah. and it's just... IFA creates a kind of energy which, you know, nobody else can replicate.
You're talking about Z doesn't do that, Filmfare doesn't do that. Starters are
Andre,
not doing
that. Cut, Andre,
edit.
No, they're all fantastic. But you know, IFA I think has always been special for me. Yeah. It also landed on my birthday when I was performing in New York. I think it was 2 years back now, and that night was really, really fun. And I think the spectacle that they put up, the kind of importance they give to the acts that happen on the night,
yes.
the kind of stage
yes.
production design, it's always something which is really memorable and spectacular.
Yes. Salman, sir, we've had the good fortune of having you as a part of the IFA movement again and again now. What makes you commit to the IFA movement year after year?
My friends.
Hey.
So, the rest of the award shows and all, we do because we love performing on stage. And we get paid for it as well. But IFA is because of... Andre and
all for your friends.
Raf and Sabaz, I've known them for before, you know, we were even actors.
Really?
Yes,
wow.
yes. Some we were like all not even in our teens, and since that time we've known each other.
Mm, wonderful. And I hope you keep coming back for more
yes,
and more
yes,
magic
yes.
that you spread at IFA.
Yes, whenever they're in trouble,
yes.
I'm there for them. And whenever I am in trouble, which is a lot, they're always there for me.
Madhuri ma'am, okay, I've been an IFA fan for many years and I've watched a few of them live and watched a few of them, you know, on television or streaming live now. And every time I've watched a performance of yours, I'm like, investigative committee set up karni padegi. How this lady, every time she dances, it's like you're dancing on the clouds. You're like awesome. Now tell me, before you're stepping up on IFA stage to perform, what's going through your mind?
Well, usual stuff that goes through your mind before you step onto the stage. There are butterflies in your stomach. You want to do your best.
Butterflies your present. In your stomach, ma'am?
Yes, of course. It does. And I'm sure even Katrina feels the same. It's never like...
Katrina feels ke pehle check aaya ki nahi aaya.
That's amazing.
Katrina, is that true? Is that
no,
true?
I think Madhuri is what I've asked, said this before when I've come on a show which we'd done together a few years back. She's my ultimate inspiration in dance. And I think there's nobody like her.
Absolutely.
Nobody can ever be like her.
Absolutely.
And that's really what I believe. I don't think that anybody can ever come to touch Madhuri. Yeah,
but you work hard, one day you'll reach that.
I've heard you say before that she works very hard, Katrina. You said that
she's got to work a lot harder in that case.
Okay, so work harder.
But I mean, I think it's a treat for everyone. Anytime, you know, Madhuri steps on the stage, it's
absolute
a treat for anyone to just stop and watch.
In fact, I say this, ma'am, that, you know, perfect actress Madhuri, perfect dancer Madhuri, perfect woman Madhuri. Ma'am, you were saying something about what you feel before you step on stage.
Yeah,
daughter,
so I said,
Madhuri,
but
wife,
I think most
Madhuri,
of what goes on...
Mother Madhuri.
Absolutely.
So this is what goes on behind the scenes
Costa
and this is what happens
Madhuri.
In IFA. We all have fun, you know, all the artists get together and we really joke around and we get to interact,
yeah.
you know, because we are sitting there waiting for our turn. And so I think that's where we meet the most, I guess, than, you know, because in Mumbai we're always very busy. So it's always exciting and it's always exciting to see other people perform and, you know, see the crowd, meet the fans and just see their reaction. I think that's the biggest high.
Yes. Okay, Katrina, this one's for you. Now, every time you step up on stage to perform live at any award function for that matter, I personally feel that you're the best looking, best turned out, best attired actor on live stage in India, really. I mean, you nail the look every single time. But at IFA's, you do pull out a special something out of your hat. Now, is that love for IFA or dub?
I think it's just a wonderful coincidence. And I mean, I love performing on stage. I think it's something really, really fun. The kind of energy that you get and a chance to kind of just, I don't know, express yourself. And, you know, I think it's wonderful. I really enjoy it. And IFA gives you such incredible support when it comes to putting the act together, the design, the kind of spectacle you
yeah.
want to create. So
yeah.
it's always fun. And I've got amazing people who work with me and they come up with some fabulous costumes. This year, I think because it's, you know, first time coming home, coming to Mumbai, I think we're really looking forward to doing something really special. something different.
Lovely, looking forward to that. Huh? Okay, three of you would be aware that we at IFA, we believe in spreading the message of sustainability, protection of the environment. What would you from this stage like to say to Mumbaikers in particular about the environment and largely to India too and to the world too? Sir, beginning with you.
Green.
Yeah.
A. Pani.
Yes.
Plastic avoid karo. Mm-hmm. Swachh Bharat, Fit Bharat. And that is it. I've covered everything. Roti, kapda, makan. Bijli.
Okay. Madhuri ma'am, you?
Well, I'd say that, you know, since I have kids, I think yes, I would say that to every parent, that we should think about what kind of planet we are going to leave for our kids and their kids after that.
Yes.
And I think we have to be responsible, and each one has to take responsibility to say that I'm going to be an ideal citizen and I'm going to do something for environment, however small it is, like say water, you know, don't use plastic. You know, there's so many things you can do for the environment. And each one of us can do it in our own little ways.
Yes, in small ways and big. Katrina?
Yeah, I think exactly that, because we don't see, it's not something we see directly every day in front of us. It's easy for us to just forget about the importance of what's happening. But I think the most easy to do and small change that we can all do in our lives, which is will make a big difference, is single-use plastic. And I think you know, Prime Minister Modi's initiative is incredible, and that's something we all should support. And don't drink, you know, water out of plastic bottles, and try and, you know, carry another kind of container to hold your water.
Yeah. In fact, last year we launched the, you know, the campaign that urging people to, you know, resist the use of single-use plastic. Okay. Now, all of you,
two things: don't use plastic, sir, and don't be plastic.
Yes, both, sir. Absolutely, I agree, sir. Completely. You agree, guys? Then put your hands together now. This is the dialogue of the evening. Don't be plastic. Don't use plastic. Okay, when all of you, sir. Okay, so all of you, when you travel with the IFA movement across the world, and now this year in India, you are in a way brand ambassadors for Indian cinema and also for Brand Incredible India. So when you're interacting with your fans, you're performing on stage, you're traveling, is this something that's on your mind, that you are indeed in a way brand ambassadors for the magic of Indian cinema?
Yes, definitely, because, you know, we've been working for so long, and, you know, when you meet your fans, they look up to you, they have something that they like about you, and, you know, you have to put your best foot forward, always do something that inspires others, and that's what I always feel about, you know, being a brand icon or whatever.
Yes. And I'm so. Ji?
I, true that. Okay. Mehnat karni padti. Seriously. So, you know, there's that bond between fans and, you know, stars, and I've got a really special connect with them. Since after Maine PR Kiya till today, picture chale, na chale, you know, it's taken about 30 some years from Sallu to Salle to
Bhai
to Salman to Bantai to now it's Bhai.
Now it's Bhai.
Yeah, it's Bhaijaan, Bhai. So it's taken a long time to achieve that, and I'm really happy with this growth, and I'm really happy with the fans, the way they look at me. And my journey has just been that I'm going to work so hard, and always been working hard, not true at least. No, earlier I wasn't, now I am. Then I'm going to work so hard that that distance, that what they want to see of me, they will always get to see of me on screen. And on television and in real life.
You do have a phenomenal
connection.
Because
they pay so much of money to go and watch a movie.
Yeah.
So that needs to be appreciated.
Yes.
And,
You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to spin this question towards Katrina, because you do have a flight to catch. So
you ask her, I was going to say that.
What do you feel when you are traveling the globe as brand ambassador of cinema with IFA?
I think I feel very, very privileged, and to be able to do something which you absolutely love is an incredible thing. As well as that, I think the love that we get from our audience is the most special thing that, I mean, about our job. It's the absolutely most special thing. And nothing can compare to that feeling when you feel that love from the audience, and it's magical.
Yes. So I'm going to thank you. I'm not letting both of you go, but I'm going to thank you because you have a flight to catch. And all of you, will you all put your hands together in some awesome applause for Katrina Kaif, who's here as friend of IFA.
You're going? Are you going? Don't go. Mila?
Just like that. Thodi si aur daal, yaar. Come on, guys.
Thank you very much.
And we'll see you soon. Katrina Kaif, friend of IFA. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to have on stage the Bedazzled IFA Trophy that's going to be awarding a very special award to commemorate the 20th edition, the homecoming edition of the Nexa IFA.